Natalia, eh? Stinks the same as every other squat I've robbed this past year.
Oi, oi. Why the long face? You fallen in love?
With your blouse. You're welcome to Nassau, gents. Everyone is that does their fair share.
Fair share? What is this, a fucking monastery?
We was led to believe that Nassau was a place where men did as they pleased.
Safekeeping others from doing the same, aye?
Captain Thatch, as I live and breathe. What is this magnificent muzzle you've cultivated?
Why fly a black flag when a black beard will do? What brings you two gents this far north?
The word is, Cuban governor himself is fixing to receive a mess of gold from a nearby fort. Until then, it's just sitting there, itching to be took.
Governor Torres himself, eh? Sounds promising.
Welcome to Nassau, Captain Vane. Mr. Rackham.
Where can a man find a bit of rough? Do you know what I mean?
away, you dog!
Travers?
What tide brings you? Dressed the part of an assassin, yet I don't know your face.
Name's Kenway. I'm here to warn you of a threat to your bureau.
So I have noticed some suspicious men lurking about. I believe they work for a Knight of Templar called Upton. Could you eliminate him for me?
Oh, I may be persuaded. For a price. You wouldn't happen to know anything about a Templar key, would you?
I'm sure you may find it among Upton's men. If I'll tell you where they are.
You've got yourself a deal.
Smuggle them away from his own smuggling operation.
I know. It sounds ridiculous. But a job's a job.
I suppose you're right. Smuggling from a smuggler. Hey, did you ever think about that word, smuggler? Rather funny, ain't it?
Whoever thinks about words?
Well, not me, certainly. But say it.
Smuggler. You're right. It does have a kind of a funny ring to it. Smuggler!
Yeah, wait, mate. Maybe we shouldn't be saying it quite so loudly.
On account of it being smuggling?
Right.
Right.
When we get there.
Yes. This should be easy.
So we move the goods, then we go to the inn.
Oh, we should be so lucky.
I see you taking away a chance if you keep this up.
Smuggler.
Dressed like a Templar.
I'm no such thing.
You're no assassin. I run the Bureau. I know you if you're one of us.
That's right. I've met the leader. You're not him.
Stop! I am Upton Travers, Bureau leader.
What? Is Vance your...
My blood brother. We work together. And those were not Templars that you killed. They were my workers.
Don't blame me. Your brother ordered it.
Does he mean to usurp me?
I don't know, mate. I'm only after a Templar key.
A what? Please. I need for you to tell me everything.
And why should I trust you?
Meet me at the Bureau.